Uncle Buck, you're a failure. Why do you hate us so much?
So we're back in this parking lot again for part 3.
This is not okay. We're back in this parking lot.
Just back in this parking lot.
Uncle Buck, why?
Let's keep on going. We're gonna get out of here with the White Walters and the Walker Whites. White.
We already did 3 times.
It's fine. This is technically the 3rd time.
Well, somebody didn't protect me.
Dude, I was trying to.
Why didn't you protect it?
But a plane happens to be faster than a helicopter.
Just happens to.
I'll stay behind the plane.
That was a dank meme.
I'll show you a meme, dank!
Nate, are you gonna post them one by one, day by day?
Probably. How am I supposed to know?
So he's gonna post one next year, one the year after that, and one the year after that. If people actually did that, I would kill myself.
Yeah. If one day equaled 1 year of your life, that would suck. So, you would be dead within a year. If 1 day equaled 1 year of your life.
In the zone!
You would be dead right now, probably. Yeah 10 years. Yeah, like that's
no,
like.
I'm 11. I'm not 10.
Oh, I'm 12, so.
Okay,
so 12 years.
An age.
Look as I push you. Get it down and get in there.
Nate, aren't you 13 now?
Yeah.
How does it feel to be a 2
okay,
major?
We have to keep going.
Keep her keeping.
Oh no, so that could actually be copyrighted.
She's a keeper. Jeez.
Concussion. Hold on, we have to make it onto the naughty list.
Yes! Oh yeah, guys, subscribe to join the naughty list because I made that up.
Shout out to Burger King.
For sponsoring. No, I'm
joking. For fuel on my brain. With fat.
Nate, you better
I've actually never had Burger King. Ever.
Subscribers.
Never had Burger King
subscribers. I thought you said you had like 176 or something like that.
What?
78.
Shout out to Burger King. Bring back the status fries.
Yeah, those are good.
I've never had Burger King.
Bring back the ribs.
Shout out to McDonald's. Bring back the McRibs.
That way you can get angry customers.
Yeah, bring back the McRibs and offer me another one for a dollar.
Big Macs are still too small.
Yeah, so give me a big one.
McDonald's Big Macs are too small.
McDonald's Big Macs are too small, and I'm a big boy, so I feel like I'm defiled.
Hashtag
here.
Diabetes in the air.
Well, I'm
no,
a
hashtag,
big boy.
Hashtag, I'm making a book. It's called McDonald's in the Wind. No joke.
McDonald's in the Wind?
Never mind. It's not called McDonald's in the
Wind.
It's a dumb story. It's super stupid. It's only on
Once
like
Once upon
pages.
A time, there was this...
Is it an audiobook?
No, yeah. There's gonna be 2 originals on audiobook.
I'm gonna get
Morgan Freeman to read one part, and then I'm gonna get John Cena to read the other.
Dude, John Cena. Oh man, that's gonna be interesting.
And if you're a dog, there's gonna be dog edition.
Buy his audiobook. It's only $20 each copy.
You should get White Walter to read it.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to get White Walter to read it too.
It's really cheap. You should get it.
If you didn't know, White Walter is my grandpa. No, I'm just kidding. White Walter, don't hurt me.
White Walter
don't hurt
didn't
me.
Hit you.
No more. No
what is duck?
Baby,
chicken
don't
nuggets.
Quack. Hey, when you come over Friday, we should play Pokemon Go.
Alright, cringe kid.
Wait, really?
I don't know.
I'm expecting you to say no, that game sucks, but okay.
It does suck.
Yeah, I don't have my data turned on, but okay, I guess we can work something out.
Yeah, just walk around the perimeter of your house.
Okay, we're done, guys, like 10 seconds later. Okay, guys, let's go.
Yeah, add a lure onto yourself. hack the game to make yourself a Pokestop.
And add a lure. No, make your house a Pokestop. Just put a lure on it. Bam.
Can you do that?
Maybe the only maybe the last Pokemon Go players in the earth.
I don't play Pokemon Go.
This is all for White Walter.
I should probably post that on my channel. That'd be good. You guys want to see Pokemon Go? My three people in my audience.
Three-person audiobook.
Nah, man. I got another sub. Whoa! These guys are just randomly attacking me.
By the way, that another sub was my me on my alt account.
Actually, probably not.
Yeah, I know. I just wanted to make you feel terrible. I'm just kidding. I'm not that mean.
Alright, getting in the buzzard.
I swear to God, Uncle Buck, you crash, I will kill you.
Alright, Uncle Buck.
Behind the jet this time. I wish I had some guns.
Shout out to Uncle Buck.
No, screw Uncle Buck. He ain't getting no shout outs.
Shout out to Uncle Buck. He makes quality, great videos. Shout out to Uncle Buck. So.
You should make a YouTube channel. Wait, turn around, Uncle Buck.
Dude, there's a guy next to you. He almost killed you.
What?
There's a guy behind you.
Oh, I thank you. I thank you.
Yeah, you almost lost a life. In the arms of McDonald's.
Oh frick, I thought he was dead.
In the arms of McDonald's. Fire. Alright, where is you guy?
I have McFarlane.
Kazoo!
Bazooka.
Bazooka Joe.
Well, I have some bazooka bubblegum right here. Not sponsored.
Do you really?
Yeah, I got some right here.
No, that's pretty slick.
I'm pretty sure it was Bazooka Joe, not Kazooka Joe.
Kazooka Hope. Or up. Came
okay,
wrong.
Come on, let's
woo! Got a nice shot. Alright, I see him. He's over there. Uncle Buck, just go the
you
other way.
I learn a life tip. When taking guard, your guy does not do the eating animation.
I'm right below you, Nate.
All right.
That sounded weird. Like I'm right below you, Nate.
I don't know, Uncle Buck. You see him?
You're going
I ain't got
ahead.
Any more snacks.
Buck, Uncle.
Buckle.
Got him. He's down. Nice shot. Oh, he's over there.
Can we try not to completely fail and die this time?
We won't. I got this.
Uncle Buck.
I'm protecting him this time.
Get whacked.
I just turned around and I see you whack someone.
Go hide. Get to Kerber. Shout out to my imaginary YouTube channel.
It's called Jason Plays.
Plays.
No, it's called Hamburger. I mean, it's called Smelly Nuts 45.
Sure. Smelly Nuts, what?
Smelly Nuts 45, where he makes videos of smelling nuts. not like the private part, but like nuts, like walnuts and stuff, and peanuts. Like he devotes himself just smelling nuts, like peanuts and walnuts and all that good stuff.
Hey, we gotta wait until these people pass. Kind of proud of us that we haven't lost a life yet.
Yeah, good job,
right,
Uncle
Buck. Like we have to go get Walter. I forgot about him.
You collect them, okay?
I'm just wrecking these Hydras, man. They don't. No, they got nothing.
I'm good at being the bad
guy. I just realized the military base is right there. Wait, why don't I just steal a Hydra?
Come on, Walter. Come on, White Walter.
Uncle Buck.
Okay, fine. I'll drive.
No, I want to drive. You scrub.
No, I'm gonna bring it back, and then I'm just. that way. You can get in the back fast, and then now I'm gonna get into the back.
Oh, oh my god!
Hey guys, you hear Brooklyn's making a comeback?
Hey, Kwan, Kwan, Kwan. Yeah, Kwan, guys, let's go. We're gonna get. We're gonna keep Walter White down. And we're gonna keep Walter White with us, and he's not gonna die.
Get the hell out of here.
Oh, help get Reshkovsky. Oh.
Got sticky balls.
All right, guys, let's do this. All the hydras are gone.
Get to the vellum.
I don't even know where you guys are.
Uncle John, you gotta land.
Yep.
I thought it was Uncle Buck.
Of course it's Uncle
Buck. Remember the arms.
I was just saying a random name.
Uncle John, oh my god.
In the arms of.
Oh! You don't do that!
Uncle Alan,
no,
land!
You could accidentally.
That is a lot of helicopters down there.
We're gonna get to the top.
Oh crap! Spring sports. Stop throwing grenades, you're gonna get us killed.
They're sticky bombs. I can control when they explode. Okay, Uncle Buck's gonna be picking
us up. Uncle Buck, we're coming.
Uncle Buck, we're coming. We're I'm a McDonald's fast food worker. I work for BK.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop flying away!
Don't fly away. Okay, stop, stop, stop. Get out, get out, get out. Get into the get to the helicopter.
Oh, good
side.
Get in.
Guys.
So now we need to lose the first.
Yes. End of part. This is going to be the end of part 3.
Up. Okay. Up. Yes. No barrel rolls.
why won't Lester pick up at this
point? Nate, I hate you. Nate, stop. I hate you.
Nate, stop it.
Hey, I had to get him off of you.
Still, that scared us. Crap.
Good job.
I'm just blowing people up, man.
Good job, Uncle Buck.
Hey, don't go in the way of the cops' view so like we don't get killed or anything.
It feels so weird calling you Uncle Buck.
Uncle Buck dabs! Uncle Buck stabs! Uncle Buck relabs! Dab!
No, Uncle Buck!
Oh my god, Uncle Buck, why'd you do that?
Uncle Buck eats McCarts. Uncle Buck does McCart wheels. Uncle Buck McCarts.
I think I'm doing, I got two choppers on me.
Get to the chopper!
We're gonna get to Burger King.
We just lost these cured nuggets. It's not the time for this, Uncle Buck!
Uncle Buck!
No, no, turn around, turn around!
You could have killed us! You could kill us! Go to the yellow dot, Dad!
Oh, okay, I thought he was Uncle Buck. What happened to that?
No, he's my dad. It's feeling weird.
Turn around. No!
Don't.
Ah!
Uncle Buck.
Uncle Buck.
Dad, please don't. I hate you. I love you. I hate how McDonald's pooped on you. I want to eat a cheeseburger, but now
we have
I'll
to
never
wait a minute.
Beat
Uncle
you.
Buck.
Yes. Now it's quiet time with Code Cub 994.
I know if you go too far, we'll crash.
I smell like a cheeseburger. I'm obese. Diabetes.
Woo! Let's go!
Uncle Buck.
I haven't done it yet because Uncle Buck. Nate, come help us.
I just took down three choppers, dude. Just leave me alone,
alright? Circle. You want to get through that?
Cops everywhere, man.
We need this money, Uncle Buck.
I'm going.
Yeah, okay, we lost.
Right, I'm going to Mount Chiliad.
Every time I've played this, I've never, ever in this game history time, I've never been the prisoner.
I have like six times. I just have never completed it.
Dad, turn around.
No, don't.
Oh crap! Running out of time.